Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial video where I show you how to clear your search history or history over on Google Gemini. So here we are and we're logged into my Gemini account. This is the AI from Google, obviously. And then if you open up the little panel on the left-hand side by expanding the menu, you can click these three lines here. This works on both mobile and desktop. You'll see your recent searches. All of my recent searches are here. Now, if you want to remove just one of them, you can just select the three dots here and then go to delete. Now, if you have a whole bunch of searches here, that could take quite a long time. So what you want to do is over on that same sidebar, go to where you see activity, click into activity here. It's going to take you to a brand new page that says your Gemini app's activity. And then you'll have an option here where it shows you your search results down below. And then you'll have an option where it says delete. And if you click on that delete option or drop down, it'll say delete activity. You can choose you want to delete activity from the last hour, the last 24 hours, or all time. Or you can even choose a custom range. So we're going to go and clear all time. That's going to delete all of this here. Go ahead and go to delete. As you can see, it says deletion complete. If we hop back over to Gemini, we would need to refresh the page. And now if we look over on the sidebar, there is no current history or search results in this sidebar until we go ahead and put one here. So we'll say here, and then you'll see here is the recent search result. It'll show up over here on the left-hand side. And that's it. That's how you clear your activity or delete your history over on Gemini. Have any questions, put those in the comment section. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.